the Manned Orbiting Laboratory, or MOL.
The Manned Orbiting Laboratory's purpose was very simple and straightforward, and that was to acquire very high-resolution photography of targets in the Soviet Union.
This film, recently declassified and never before broadcast, shows MOL under construction. It's the size of a bus. At its heart is a movable 71-inch mirror for a camera that will be as big as a car. It will be by far the largest and most sophisticated spy platform in space.
Imagine the Hubble Space Telescope, except pointing down.
MOL was extremely ambitious. 50 years ago, this was the most amazing capability possible. Tracking items in the Soviet Union with a resolution of as low as 4 inches on the ground. Something that's the size of a baseball could be seen from orbit.
But America isn't looking to play ball. MOL's focus will be on Soviet weapon systems, especially their intercontinental ballistic missiles. At the start of the space race, Americans fear that the Soviets have far more missiles and are willing to use them. In the atomic age, total destruction is only minutes away. MOL could help head off a surprise attack, spotting and then monitoring Soviet missile sites.